I practiced commercial litigation for about 20 years. I did securities work. I did a lot of business work. Primarily right now, my practice is focused about 98% on family law, but all of that other experience, all of that commercial litigation, all of that business work absolutely comes into play in my being able to help clients through a myriad of problems in their divorce, whereas some other family law lawyers need to go out and hire an expert.